That's why we put smiles on our faces when we come to church, and we don't sit around like we're defeated, like nothing is ever gonna work out for us. We put smiles on our faces. We put clapping in our hands, even when we got a bad report from the doctor, even when we got a pink slip on our desk, even if the car didn't start this morning, we still have reasons to rejoice. Because when the dust settles and the smoke clears, triumph will be mine. Can I get somebody in here who by faith will go ahead and testify? It's not the end of the game yet, so I'm gonna keep on running. I'm gonna keep on striving. I'm gonna keep on believing, and I'll keep on saying thanks be unto God. I know I don't have it yet, but thank you in advance. I know it's not completed yet, but thank you in advance. The degree isn't in my hand yet, but thanks in advance. The building hadn't been built yet, but thanks in advance. And while I'm thanking him, somebody on the way home is gonna see my countenance, and they're gonna wonder, who is my God? And then I'll be able to testify, if it had not been for the Lord who was on my side, I don't know where I would be. So can I get two or three people to look back over your life and say, that house, God worked it out. That job, God worked it out. That family, God worked it out. That relationship, God worked it out. And if he hadn't done it yet, by faith, I believe the Lord will make a way somehow. Is there anybody in this church who still believes that in his own time, according to his will, he'll work it out? So I'll change my conversation. No more negative talk. No more pessimistic language. I'll talk like the elders. This too shall pass. I'll talk like grandma talk. Trouble don't last always. Is there anybody in here who can testify? I gotta thank him.